The question of who wrote the book of Genesis is actually quite disputed among scholars and has been for the past couple hundred years. Traditionally, Moses is said to be the author, even though nowhere in Genesis, indeed in the entire Pentateuch, is Moses named as the author. However, beginning with Joshua 1, referring back to these books, it's often referred to as the law or the book of Moses. And also within the Pentateuch itself, there are a number of references to Moses writing things down. So I'm not going to go into all the details of this debate, but I will present my view of it, which is that Moses is the primary and foundational author of the Pentateuch. And in my opinion, there's no good reason to deny Moses' writing activity in the middle of the second millennium BC. But there are also indications that there are what I would call post-Mosaic additions to the book. References to people, things, events that weren't known to Moses. For instance, even the reference to Abraham's city, Ur of the Chaldeans, contains what scholars call a post-Mosaica, since the Chaldeans didn't occupy the city of Ur or live in lower Mesopotamia until the first millennium BC. There's a reference in Genesis 14 to the city of Dan, which is a city in northern Israel, but doesn't receive that name until the end of the book of Judges. So these might be kind of the tip of the iceberg, and I don't think we can be dogmatic about how much was added by later inspired authors. But the view that I end up with is that Moses is the foundational author. He used sources to write Genesis, the Toledot. And then after Moses, before Revelation came to a close and the Old Testament canon came to a close, later inspired authors may have added, updated matters in the Pentateuch.